501 and 508. All those prizes will be available down beneath the grandstands after the races. More prizes to come right now. time off of 4, 13 laps down, 3 to go. He has climbed out of the car victory lane, Danny DeVos, your IMCA Northern Sport Mod feature winner.
Well, he just got that given to him, what he did.
Yeah, I'm telling you, he didn't get a red flag with
a one. Mom's got to get in the picture too, Danny. Great run tonight, though, Danny. You made your way through traffic early. Put yourself in contention early. Great battle there for the lead. Once you got out front, there was no stop of the three-yard tonight.
I don't know. I don't look back behind me. I just keep going forward. And like I said, pretty fast back tonight. A little rough, but that's all right. Hey, I want to I don't want to say this, but Olsen's, I feel sorry for Olsen's tonight. I mean, sorry to happen, but...
Last actor, great move on your part, Danny. You got out front there toward the end. Do you have any thoughts going with the restart late in that event? You had Schulze right on your rear bumper. You had a couple of fast cars right behind you. What were your thoughts going into the final three laps?
Actually, I just think ahead. I don't think who's behind me or beside me. Just worry about what's in front of you.
Anybody want to thank for getting here tonight?
Actually, all my sponsors, Beckham and Heating, the Pizza Place, Kirk's Barbershop, all my fans, and the rest of my sponsors. Thank you.
All right, Danny DeVos, ladies and gentlemen. Picking up the win here, IMCA Northern Sport Mod win number 2 this season. 54th win of his career in weekly racing history in the IMCA Sport Mod division.